Hello everyone, to this new video. I'm Bumfo, and this time I want to talk about the game System Shock. It got released today and I want to play it and see if it's like the old System Shock 2, which was released in 1999. The old game was action RPG with a survival horror elements. It was a game before Bioshock and it was a little bit like cyberpunk in space. The game played on the space station Von Braun. On the beginning of the game, you wake up from cryosleep. You was equipped with cybernetic implants, depending on the class which you took, and it had various effects. They had three classes to choose from. One was Marine. This was a weapon specialist. The other one was a Navy officer. This was a technic expert and hacker, and the last one was a psi agent. It was like the secret agent. What made this game so special is that you was completely alone on the space station, and you always had the feeling of loneliness, and the enemies mostly sneaking up on you and attack you from behind. And then there was the sound, which was at that time knew that when the sound, when the enemy come, that the sound play, and this all made a very great atmosphere. And mostly you had limited ammo, so you need to think about if you shoot an enemy or just use a melee weapon. So let's see how this game plays. Here you need to select, I think this is the difficult, 1, 2, 3. So you have now 4. Four classes to check from, but they just take. I think combat on normal is. Okay, I need to put the resolution a little bit down. You can try.
sustained living and working around Saturn's L6 orbit. Both I, as well as Trioptimum's board of directors.
Yeah, no, it's okay.
Interplanetary research, Trioptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Okay, let's see what happens here.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, Trioptimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable. All of my needs are taken care of under one great big roof. I feel like I'm part of a family.
I think there's something going on there, down there. Okay.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate, and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Trioptimum's elite, or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late.
Oh, nice bit, 28 of one. Nice RAM amount. And the funny thing is, it still had PCI devices. Okay, here we are. Tap to enter neural interface. Thing. Okay, junk. Okay, I don't know where to go. Okay. Locked. Oh, my first weapon, the pipe. Okay, now I have the little map on the bottom right. Okay, now I can receive emails, audio logs, and here's, I think, the first key card. Oh, I could access this one.
We got someone! Employ 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consult for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans resuscitation show biological hardware. The blackouts and showdown is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for potential strike on Earth. Our scans are on the medical system. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants soon. Lansing out.
Okay, with this I can restore all the health to maximum. Let's see how much it restore. Yeah, I'm green again. Okay, I need to remember this location. I still need to put the graphic a little bit down. See if this helps a little bit. The performance is still bad, maybe I need to restart. Oh no, it's okay. Okay. Okay, Jen, let's just leave it like this. We got a head. Okay. Do I have flashlight and door code 451. Oh, keypad 451. Oh. Thank you.
We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
And let's see what this is. I don't know what this is. I really don't know, just skip this for later. Okay, I can't go here. The enemy? Don't attack me, okay. Another audio log.
Whoever finds this, take out the cameras and the CPU nodes, and you'll gain more control over the level you're on. Shodan will see everything. Do better than us. I told you. I told you we wouldn't be apart from all. Me, I can see my health. And junk too. Thank you.
by this one. Okay, what is this? This felt a little bit like Descent. Maybe let's follow the green line. I really don't know where to go. This was the way where we came from. Thank you. Oh, my health is low. Hard to not lose track where you need to go. Okay, game auto-saved. I don't know what I reached. A new keycard. A weapon would be badly appreciated. Ah, so I can buy ammo. Ammo with credits. See if I can. Yeah, when I vaporize it, I get 2 credits. 0 credits. Two credits, so you need to take everything and vaporize it. Okay, I have 10 rounds. Save that up for later. Another audio log.
If you're hearing this, we have set up an operations base to assist in resisting Shodan. Come to Beta Quadrant. You will find the medical research vault have been turned into a radioactive trench. If you are coming in from Gamma, our guards will defend the bridge for you. You can also activate the bridge using a nearby wiring panel. Any humans that can hear my voice, come to Beta Quadrant and make a stand against Shodan.
Oh, another weapon. Okay, so far in the game I can say the graphic is pretty cool, especially the pixelated part. It feels like the old game. When you go clear near to some places, then it looked like very pixelated. But in the end, the graphic is very cool. This was a little bit normally written in red. I don't know, maybe in this time, in this game they have yellow blood. I'm happy to see what comes in the future, especially the other classes that you can pick. If you play the old game, then this game definitely is a game what you consider to play. I hope you like this video. If you like, so click click a like and leave me a comment if you would play it. And I have to sign out now, and thanks for watching, and bye bye.